a punishment, if you may, if you want, from a so-called Islamic State fighters, or they're actively being prevented by so-called Islamic State fighters to leave the city, being trapped there as human shields. This is something that the Pentagon has warned, and it is a tactic that we've seen so-called Islamic State militants use in other battles. If you remember, for example, the battle for Ramadi, the battle for Fallujah in the south, until the very last minute, until the very last fight.